After Election Commission announced the schedule for Lok Sabha polls 2014, different parties started making tall claims. BJP expressed confidence that it will be the preferred choice of people when votes are counted on 16th May, while the Congress said it will prove wrong opinion polls which have ruled out a third term of it. BJP President Rajnath Singh said that they are ready for the elections and they are sure about majority on the basis of support the party's campaign and Prime Minister candidate Narendra Modi is receiving. On the other hand, Union Minister Kapil Sibal said that there is unity in the country and all citizens are treated equally only when Congress is in power. 16th May has been announced as the voting counting day, when the Janata Janardan's verdict will be declared.